Chinese people and Vietnamese, they use horns for medicine. They what? Believe in that. The truth of scientists that say that horns are
not.
Yes, exactly. Horns are also used for ornamental handles and daggers.
What?
Oh, well, ornamental handle is like, you know, the Christmas tree, the decorations. It's like sort of well, those kind of things.
Oh.
It's like a lot of waste of rhinos just for those weird things. You see in this picture, rhino horns are made out of keratin. Well, keratin is the same as hair and nails. So it's not really used for rhino horns and medicine stuff. New world record, but very, very bad. In 2008, 83 rhinos were killed.
In 2009, as you see, they were 100.
And it's increasing to 133 rhinos in 2010.
Can you speak up? Because we can't hear you. Okay.
In, like, 2012, 444 rhinos.
And in 2013, so far, there are only 96.
Don't you see the pattern?
Keep increasing.
Well done.
Soon we think Africa, those rhinos will be extinct in 2022, and maybe the Asian rhinos will be extincted earlier.
Well, the Javan rhinos soon they're going to be extinct because there are only 44 left in the wild.